made this song your own.
She did. Every time I hear this song, it brings a tear to my eye. You did a great job, bro.
Oh my gosh. Oh. That was okay. Ow, my ear.
No, come on.
Okay, so you guys have seen that a bazillion times, but the people who made it all possible are with us today. My baka and my grandpa are here today on the left. That video of me singing God Bless America is from the TV show that they had when I was little. My parents are also here. So is my cousin right here, Ruby, my Uncle Steve, my brother, who's a basketball player, Cavs, in Switzerland, and then his girlfriend from Germany, Helena. And so we got like, what, 2 hours of sleep last night, guys?
Yes.
Oh my
Everybody's
gosh.
In town for your big bash yesterday, the baby shower.
Peggy, my dad's cousin, I call her my aunt Peggy lives in Medina. Mm-hmm. So she threw me a big party in Brecksville yesterday, and wasn't it beautiful?
The biggest.
I think we have some pictures. We can show a couple pictures if you guys have them. But I basically invited everyone I knew from Cleveland. And the presents took like an hour and a half to open. This is me really excited about
beautiful.
This kit. I got a lot of pink, Wayne.
Yeah.
So anyway, we had a really good time. So I had to bring them on the show and introduce them. These are the people that mean the most to me. So for me, sharing this with everybody.
I feel like I know everybody because she talks about you guys so much. She really, really does.
And we watch you every morning.
Yes. We feel like
on the internet.
Oh, well, that's very nice.
They know more about what's going on in Cleveland with the weather and the news than they do in Kentucky and North Carolina.
You guys did a remarkable job with Kristi. I just want you to know that. She's a wonderful lady. She's
her
very,
mother.
In spite of us.
No, not at all.
Keep talking, Wayne.
No, she really is. She's a sweetheart. She really is. Great addition to the morning show.
Thank you.
She really is.
We have a good time,
we
I
do.
Think.
We agree.
But it's kind of funny because my grandparents had their own TV show, and now you guys are on our show.
That's true.
How crazy is that?
That is crazy.
What was your show about?
tell them what your show's about. It was called Harpy.
Well, I remember.
it was a Christian station.
Yeah.
Christian talk show.
Okay.
24 hours a day.
It was 24 hours a day?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. How'd you guys feel all that time?
We had a lot of ministries that came on with us and music groups and that kind of thing. But our program was a two-hour program every day.
Yeah, very nice.
Sometimes it was 4 hours
really?
A day.
You guys interviewed people, pastors and stuff like that, and singers and stuff on?
And Steve was the manager of the station.
Okay.
And then my dad ran camera.
Oh, did he really? Oh.
My mom worked. What did you do?
The office.
She was in the office.
Oh my goodness.
Then my other two uncles were management somehow. What would you say about that? See, what did they used to do?
So you had no choice.
We can talk about them. They're not here.
You got no choice but to get into television after
know,
that kind of
right?
experience. So young.
And your dad took care of the Detroit show station.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. So your show was in Detroit, and then it moved to North Carolina, or how did that work?
To Tulsa, Oklahoma.
Yeah.
First.
Tulsa, Oklahoma.
And then North Carolina.
Now, Dad, are you still the athletic director at the high school?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. See how much I know about you already.
Oh,
and Mom, you work in the office. In the office.
Yes.
And then there's Jackson, who's like the best of all time at the
ball.
Pretty much true. Pretty much true. That's all right.
Jackson played basketball. In high school, and then he played college ball. We all went to the same college. Listen to this. My parents went to the same college that all of us kids went to.
That's
my older
incredible.
Brother, me, and Jackson.
That's incredible.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
So then he played ball, and then we can talk about how good you are.
Yeah.
And then now you first started playing in Germany, right?
That's correct. Germany for 3 years and then Switzerland.
Yeah.
Wow. And what position do you play?
Point guard, shooting guard.
Really? Okay. And you're what, about 6 what?
6'3".
We're pumping you up for the Cavaliers.
Yeah. We hope they're watching. I said you average 26 points a game. I was pretty on track, right?
Yeah, right. All right.
Whatever you say.
27 more than 5, but who's counting?
Right now. Triple doubles. I mean, it just goes on and on. Wait. And then his girlfriend is from Germany.
She's beautiful, too.
Helena, talk in the... I love her accent.
Yeah.
Say hello or something in
German. Hey, guys. You want me to say something,
in German.
Hallo, ich grüße Sie. Ich grüße Sie zur Show Fuck Said.
Yeah! She said welcome. What did you say?
Welcome to the show Fuck Said.
Welcome to the show.
Fox 8.
That's excellent. Now, how'd you guys meet?
When I was in Germany for my second year, I got injured, and she was my physical trainer.
Oh, that's convenient.
I think my ankle still hurts.
It's still, I don't think it'll ever be right.
I got a lot of extra treatment.
Yeah, I know you did. That's beautiful. You got a beautiful family, my goodness.
Oh, my gosh, they're wonderful. I can't believe they all came just for my baby shower. You know, I mean, they drove in. She flew in from Switzerland or Germany?
Germany.
To Cleveland. Wow. And then North Carolina. This is my best friend, Leslie.
Your best friend?
You're like, I don't know.
She's a sweetheart.
And then little Ruby. But we're going to meet her in the cooking segment.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So,
that's her dad right there, right?
Yes.
Okay, excellent. So
her youngest grandchild.
Youngest? Yeah. How many do you have?
12.
You kidding me?
No.
Oh, my.
And we have 3 great-grandchildren.
That's a blessing.
Yeah.
That is a blessing.
2 more coming.
2 more on the way.
That's right.
More cables.
Hal and Kristi haven't figured out a name yet.
Yeah.
So, I mean, you guys have any suggestions?
Hal Jr.
Hal Jr. For a girl?
Oh, is it going to be a girl?
Grandpa.
I said Hallie.
Hallie. Hula.
Well,
like hallelujah. Hallelujah. I think, I'm great minds think alike. Although I did say Kristi Jr.
Oh, yes.
That didn't go over too well with Hal at all.
I think Hallie Marie Hula.
Yeah. I do too.
Yeah, what? That would be cute.
We got a lot to talk about today.
Yeah.
We got to figure it out before they go back home today.
That's true. Plus, you know, we're going to be cooking with your uncle. It's National Blueberry Month, by the way.
Yes.
Just in case.
Yes, it is. So blueberry pudding gone bad with Southern Comfort by that guy, Uncle Steve. That's coming up. All right, your time now is 8:31.
All right, we're not done with Christie's family just yet.
That's right. We just mentioned Uncle Steve was busy in the kitchen, but he had to sit in the segment. He is ready to go. He's going to teach us how to make Mama's blueberry pudding gone bad with Southern Comfort.
God bless America.
We'll be right back.